Nature, human nature included, is an organism. And an organism is a system of orderly anarchy. Each one of us retains a peculiar individuality.
There's an ocean of pure, vibrant consciousness inside each one of us. And when you're in it, you know you're in it. It's familiar, but it's you.
And when we create, we're not just expressing our unique individuality, but our seamless connection to an infinite oneness.
If you think that maybe a place could conjure ideas, then you have to go out of the house and go traveling.
It's a way of looking at the world. We're all creators. Connection to nature will serve our spirit. What serves our spirit invariably serves our artistic output.
If you hurt, you know you're there. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream.
If it doesn't come bursting out of you in spite of everything, don't do it.
Stay hungry, stay foolish.